should.
And this trip is almost on the verge of completion. As you know, that I've started on 15th of this month from Abu Dhabi, same airport to Azerbaijan, then Kazakhstan, then Uzbekistan, again back to Abu Dhabi. On 31st night, I'm going back to my city, Kolkata, India. So my vlogging has already been completed. And now the question is that, when will it be updated? So the little part is left out. Little part is left out in regarding Dubai. So today I shall try to cover the maximum in the Dubai. Tomorrow Dubai. And day after tomorrow, on the date of the journey morning, I am planned to go to Desert Safari for 4 hours from morning 4 a.m. to 11, 7 hours. It's a unique lifetime experience to be in Dubai desert in early morning to see the sunrise in Dubai desert. So let's hope for the best for all these things. So dekhte hai aage isme kya kya hota hai. Hum to ja rahe hain. Theek hai, aage dekho kaisa lagta hai. Aap apna comment box mein comment karke batao. Aur channel ko mera subscribe kare aur aage badhane ka mauka de de. Jitna ho sake share kare. World class, Ibn Battuta Mall, Dubai. Unbelievable, this is Dubai. Scary. So, good morning, friends. Today is that not today is the last day, tomorrow will be the last day. तो आप सभी को मेरा चैनल पे स्वागत है पिकअप ट्रैवल वर्ल्ड में. आप सभी लोगों ने मुझे बहुत आशीष दिए हैं, बहुत प्यार दिए हैं, बहुत प्यार जताए हैं, तो उन्हीं का कारण मैं आज यहीं तक आके पहुँच सक. तो आगे ये मेरा जो होस्ट है दुबई मैरीना में, उनका फ्लैट में, हमीद का फ्लैट में हूँ. तो 62 फ्लोर में है. अभी हम दुबई सिटी को एक्सप्लोर करने जा रहे हैं. तो पहले ये जो है ये जुमैरा पम के बारे में मैं कह देता हूँ क्योंकि रास्ते में शायद बोल नहीं पाऊँगा. जुमैरा पम है एक आर्टिफिशियल बीच, अर्थात ये जो समुंदर आप देख रहे हो ये गल्फ सी, पर्शियन गल्फ के ऊपर आर्टिफिशियली ये आइलैंड को बनाया जुमैरा पम. तो आर्टिफिशियली आइलैंड बनाकर उसके ऊपर कितने लंबे चौड़े बिल्डिंग सब बना दिया. व्हाट ए वाओ, व्हाट ए माइंड ब्लोइंग टेक्नोलॉजी. सो लेट्स एक्सप्लोर टू जुमैरा पम. लिफ्ट से 62 फ्लोर से नीचे आने में, टू गेट डाउन फ्रॉम 62 फ्लोर टू हियर, इट टेक्स पक्का 7 मिनट्स जस्ट टू थिंक. Now I'm going to explore Dubai city both day and night, as because tomorrow will be my last day. Tomorrow I shall make a morning day desert safari and then going back to India. तो जैसा मैंने कहा अभी हम ट्राम स्टॉप की तरह जा रहे हैं. I'm going to the tram stop and from tram stop I shall start my journey to explore Dubai city. As you know, in Dubai the transport card is a NOI card, and if you take the NOI card then it will be easier for you and very cheap and very convenient. And Dubai is such a city that even a child of 10 years old can move around, so no one will disturb him or her and no problem at all. And as it's a super cosmopolitan city, so there are a lot of peoples will get over here to help you out. So better to be start the exploration over here. So I'm going to board the tram. Yesterday night I was caught for some wrong route, And today I should be a little bit cautious. The leaning out. Yesterday the lady helped me out, telling that as I am the new one. But today no more. The tram is waiting. So going to the monorail stations from here. The monorail station to enter the Zumaira Palm Beach, the most beautiful beach in the world, Zumaira Palm Beach. I'm going to the Zumaira Palm Beach. See this lift to monorail. So going to the monorail stations from here. As you can see, it's a beautiful view. It's coming from here. Really mind-blowing view.